Yendi Liu was a seamstress in her late 60s, and she was a lot more than that, too. She was a mother, and she was a grandmother, and she was active in her church. She was walking across a road. Light turns green for her, and what she didn't know was that a bus was running the yellow and then the red light, and it hit her. And it took a great deal from her. What was important for us to do is to find out what it took. And a lot of her memories were based in her time in China, where she lived most of her life. And what I think that we did a good job of was showing her true story and what was significant to her in her memories in another country, in a different culture, but bringing them to life for people who might be seeing some of those things for the first time. And I think that we are very effective in showing the change in her life and what she had lost.